The Justice Department is about to release its findings on how law enforcement responded to the 2022 school shooting in Uvalde, Texas. That report comes out tomorrow. Nearly 400 police officers responded to Robb Elementary as the gunman was firing, but they waited more than an hour to confront him. 19 kids and two teachers were dead when it was over. The Justice Department says it will provide an independent look at what happened and list how the response to future events can be better.